Okay, here's how you exclude current clients from Apollo.io sequences. So if you do not want to reach out to them through cold outreach. So Apollo already has this set up. If you go to edit sequences and then the sequence rule sets, just the general default rule set, if a account is marked as a current client, or even an active opportunity or do not prospect, Apollo will not send emails out to them if the sequence has this default rule set up. Another video I'll show how you can set up a separate rule set to go after targeting current clients, like upsell, cross-sell, stuff like that. So a few ways to do this. One would be a field that needs to be updated here at the account record is the account stage. So you can do it one by one manually, obviously, like just click current client, save. This can be definitely done with an integration with your CRM, two-way sync with like HubSpot or Salesforce or whatever. You can also do a bulk upload or import. So I'm in the company section, import, bulk import from CSV, select a CSV file. So this is just a little file here with one account on it as to demonstrate. Really, all you need is this domain. The domain is the best field to have as a unique identifier. One company in your CRM or an Apollo with like 5 different, 10 different spellings, or, you know, C, dot inc, capitalized, space in here, whatever. But the domain is always kind of a unique identifier. So it's one company, sendpayments.com, as an example here. So I'm going to match up these columns. So the domain equals to account website. I'm going to set the stage for this one to current client. So if we had 100 companies on this list, they'd all get matched to current client. It's going to update the records. I'm also adding this to a list here, current customer. So the reason I'm doing that is it's going to make it easier to actually target these people in companies and other sequences, which I'll show in the next video. So if you want to find net new contacts at your customers, or if a contact leaves your customer and goes to a new account, these kind of lists can be very powerful to reach out to those type of people. So just going to import this. And now there was only one, so it went in really quickly. So if I look at this account now, it should have the account stage as current client, and which it does right here. And it should also be in a list. And there it is right there. So lists current customer.